How are we doing throughput? We don't want those long lines at the airports. I know there's a franchise. We don't want long lines anywhere. And there's open space in retail. Can we get more Starbucks so we wait less?
Well, you know, Jim, we're going through trade area transformation, which means we're in the process of repositioning about 600 stores in the United States. And we're well into that. And, you know, in many cases, that means where we've got a store that maybe could be relocated to better serve the community of customers. We've made those moves. And so that is creating more opportunity for us to serve customers. It's enabling us to elevate the customer experience. You know, but that said, the volume of customers coming into our stores is a record.
Wow.
And so, you know, we are doing everything we can to ensure we're serving those customers in a timely fashion. Certainly, you know, drive through, mobile order. But now with our cafes open, customers are in the stores and they're loving it.
I just got to get back to this. There are no shortages within the supply chain of Starbucks. I mean, I don't want to think the press is completely wrong. Right. Any shortage?
No, we've no shortage of cups, no shortage of coffee. Our supply chain in our breakfast sandwiches and some items in the bakery case, you know, they have had to ramp up staffing. And so we've had some shortages in the bakery case. That certainly is true. But you look at what we've done over the last couple of months to really get us in a much better position. And you just think about it. When you turn this on so rapidly, it really tests the elasticity of the supply chain. And if there's one area that we've been focused on, it's our supply partners who assemble breakfast sandwiches and some of the food items in our bakery case. That's where we've seen some.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.